Is your weight affecting your health? In this video, we're going to review how your weight can specifically affect your health. More specifically, chronically with conditions such as diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and even sleep apnea. And then talk about a possible option for you to help lose body fat in a healthy way. When we talk about weight, we actually mean body fat. Subcutaneous fat is the fat that is right beneath the skin. Physical symptoms of excess subcutaneous fat often present as skin tags, darkened skin areas, or rashes about the body. Visceral fat is the fat deep within the abdomen. The higher amount of visceral fat a person has, the higher the health risk. Visceral fat contains toxins and hormones and cannot be surgically removed for this reason. People with higher visceral fat are at a higher risk of chronic health conditions such as diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and even sleep apnea. The higher the visceral fat, the higher the inflammation within the body. Visceral fat produces proteins called cytokines, and these cause inflammation leading to more serious health problems such as heart disease and other chronic medical conditions. The normal visceral fat range should be 10% of your body fat. You can figure your visceral fat by calculating your total fat percentage and then subtracting 10%. Waist circumference is correlated directly to visceral fat. A waist circumference of 35 inches or greater for a woman means that you're at high risk for medical problems due to high visceral fat, and for men, that would be a waist circumference of 40 inches or greater. Hi, I'm Michelle. I have a program called Macros for Life where we specialize in helping those that have these risk factors and just cannot lose the weight without the restrictions of low calories, low carb, or any diet through lifestyle strategies and nutrition. I've helped countless people lose the weight and even reverse a lot of these conditions and get off their medications. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button, the bell to be notified so you don't miss out on more videos each week. Having excess body fat causes insulin resistance, and this can lead to many serious health conditions. This is where the insulin produced by the pancreas does not work well. Insulin is a hormone that regulates our blood sugar. Now, our blood sugar goes up as insulin is not working properly, and this can result in diabetes type 2. Now, what happens with the insulin resistance is that the body cannot break cholesterol down as it should, and this is where there is now a buildup of cholesterol. This results in hardening of the arteries, and this is called atherosclerosis. Arteriosclerosis is the most common cause of death in a diabetic. With high levels of cholesterol, this creates hardening of the arteries and can result in pain and even cramping of the extremities. Chest pain, also known as angina, is caused by a buildup and blockage of the arteries, resulting in decreased blood flow to the heart. Having excess body fat causes more resistance, and therefore the heart has to work harder, resulting in high blood pressure. Carrying excess body weight increases the risk of impaired breathing, often known as sleep apnea. What happens when a person is overweight or obese, their diaphragm does not move down as it should to help pull air into the lungs. And this is when a person will have to pull air into their lungs by taking deep breaths. At the time a person is pulling in the deep breath, this can cause closure at the back of the throat. And this is what we call obstructive sleep apnea. This occurs often for a period of 15 to 20 seconds at a time. With this continued pattern of sleep apnea, this signals the brain of stress or danger and signals the body to release adrenaline, which can result in high blood pressure and heart rate. Is this resonating with you? If so, hit that like button right now. Have you been diagnosed with any of these conditions or have these symptoms and been told you need to lose weight? Are you on medications to treat any of these conditions? Comment down below. Let me know if this is something that you're having a problem with right now. Now that we have reviewed how excess weight can affect your health, let's talk about a way to lower insulin resistance. Remember, insulin is the hormone that helps regulate our blood sugar. This is what needs to happen to lose this weight in a healthy way, not causing more health conditions with quick weight loss diets that actually cause more insulin resistance long term. Macros, also known as macronutrients, are a way to learn how to eat and put foods together in a way that insulin is minimized, and that is how over time we can lower your insulin resistance and even reverse a lot of these conditions. I've had several clients reverse diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, sleep apnea, and even get off their medications that were treating their conditions. Using a properly balanced macro diet reduces inflammation in the body, which can reverse cramping and even pain in the body or extremities. If you want to lose the weight and learn how to do it as a lifestyle without dieting, I'd love to help. You can find my contact information down below to book a call with me. And be sure to check out the next video on, is insulin resistance stopping your weight?